You might not think it, but rhinos, baboons, birds, warthogs, giraffes, in fact, dozens of animals and plants are all connected by one thing. Something that maintains healthy ecosystems through the nutrients in its dung, its uplifting of trees, and its tilling of soil. The elephant. It's a keystone species. Because elephants don't just help our ecosystems to thrive, they help us all to thrive. Visit amarula.com to help us thrive together.